Jack, what club are you representing today?
I represent Team McIntyre.
And what do you know about your opponent that you're fighting later on?
I just know his name. That's it. I've been training hard, doing lots of fitness, and I think I'm ready. Yeah, just thank you for the fight, and have a good fight. That's it.
I'm training really hard. My brother Louis King, do a lot of sparring, a lot of running around. Just basic training, really. I know he's a Muay Thai fighter. Just keep your hands up, mate, because I'm coming through.
Fighting out of the red corner is a Thai fighter representing Team McIntyre. Please give a massive welcome to Jack Starek! His opponent is fighting out of the blue corner. He's a K1 kickboxer representing the Coliseum and Team King. He's making his debut this evening, Tommy King. Ladies and gentlemen, we have gone to the judges' scorecards and I have the results. We have a very, very close, yet a unanimous decision in favour of the red corner, Jack Starek! Folks, I'm here with Jack Starek. Jack, I really, really did not want that fight to end. It was absolutely phenomenal to watch from down there. It was an absolutely brilliant fight. You're a true warrior. What was it like to be in the middle of that?
Oh, it was awesome. But I wouldn't have done this without my teacher, Andre. It's thanks to him I'm here. And I'm really grateful for being here, for giving me a chance to test myself and give this win to my team. Thank you.
Thank you very much, everybody. Jack Starek, what a fantastic performance.